I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Come on, kid. We gotta get.
I think we're safe.
Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi, I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
It was, I swear.
Swearing doesn't make something so.
No. I'm telling you the truth. Please.
All right. Let's see it.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... Alright, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, shit!
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
Hey!
You're lucky my nephew can't shoot for shit.
Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard that.
You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay? She tried to run, man.
Well, Nick, can you really fucking blame her?
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to cause any trouble. I just wanted to find help. But if you let me go, I promise you'll never see me again.
And where exactly would you go?
To find my friend Krista.
Forget it. You won't get 5 feet.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
Alvin,
with...
please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. Turns out you're telling the truth. I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time, you'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shed.
It was a dog, you'll see.
I guess we'll find out in the morning.
If I last that long, maybe you could go look for it?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
are we doing this? It's fucking dumb.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. He's gotta have stuff for stitches. Ow. I think it's getting worse. Thank you.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
Beth.
It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Oh, fine.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Crazy, but look, for whatever reason, I think she's telling the truth.
Look, there's no point in arguing about it now. She's in the shed, she's not gonna hurt anyone.
Clean. I'll still need some bandages and something to keep it from getting infected.
Get me in sometime.
Need to have this baby. Let it be okay, and let it be his.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Why? What will he do? Get mad at me. What does he do when he gets mad? He gets angry, And he says he's disappointed in me. And that he just loves me and wants me to be safe.
That's it? Nothing else?
Yeah. It's the worst. What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it up, and something to wrap it with. A clean bandage.
My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you.
Good.
Thank you. I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends. Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding. This is gonna suck. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Krista showed me.
Didn't get in here.
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up?
Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?